Hi, this is Jillian with another episode of Video Easy Peasy, because marketing your small business with video should be easy. Today I'm going to walk you through a program that I love to use to create videos to go inside your emails. And this is a really great way to get personal with your clients and let them know a little bit about you. And just sometimes, you know, you have a lot to say, and it's long and dull and dry to try and type all that into an email, and a quick video could get to the point and just do so much more for your relationship with your clients. So I'm going to show you a great tool that I like to use called Vidyard. So first of all, here's Vidyard here. What you want to do is you're going to need to sign up for an account. Doesn't cost you anything. This is a free program to get started. They have a free forever plan. If you like Vidyard, it does all sorts of other things. Highly recommend this. This is a great, great program. But for just doing what we're doing today, you don't need to pay a penny. Just get a free account. So I'm going to go ahead and I already have an account. I'm already logged in. But you need to have the Chrome extension before you get going with this. And it's really easy. In order to get the extension, all you have to do is you have to go ahead and click this button, and it will tell you how to do it. So it says to add the Vidyard extension, just search for Vidyard in the Chrome store. So here it is. Add it to Chrome. Yes. And boom. There we go. It is now on my, it's right here. I'm going to move it right to the front, right up at the front. So there he is. Okay. So that's all you need to get cracking to install this. Honestly, easy peasy. So let's go ahead and make a video to put into an email. So all I need to do is click on the little cricket guy here. So it's the Chrome extension. And then I have a choice. I can be making a video of my entire screen. So that might be good for onboarding if you're trying to teach somebody how to use something, an application that you have, or you're walking through a program that you want them to see on your screen. But for this demonstration, I want to do a cam video, which means that it's going to take a picture of me, and that's what we're going to use to do that. And in order to do that, all I have to do is click the record button, and there I am. So now it's recording, gives you like a little bit of a countdown so you can get ready, and then you see here at the bottom that the time that's going by. So of course, this is kind of messing it all up by talking so much, but that's okay. So see, for instance, we'll just start from here, and actually I'll show you how to trim it later because this is obviously a good point. So here we are. Let me start. Hi, this is Jillian with Launch for Life. I'm so happy that you have booked an appointment for a 15-minute consult. Just wanted to give you a heads up that I'd love you if you could just go ahead and go through our client questionnaire so that we can learn a little bit about you before we get on the call. That way we can have a chance to do some homework and know about your business and the services that you provide and maybe what your website looks like before we even get on the call. That way we will have a jam-packed session in 15 minutes. Instead of getting all that information then, I can give you some constructive feedback on how we can work with you. Looking forward to our appointment. Talk soon. Okay, and now my video is ready. And if I push play, now it's recording. Gives you like a little bit of a countdown so you can get ready. And then you see here at the bottom. And what's nice is I can go ahead and give my video a title. So it's just going to give always standard Vidyard recording. But if I want to give it a personal title, I could say, thank you for booking an appointment with Launch for Life. And there we go. We've got a title. Now, if I want to trim this, because obviously I talked too much in the beginning, all I need to do is look at this and figure out where do I want it to start? The time that's going by. So of course, but that's okay. So see, for instance, we'll just start from here, and actually I'll show you how to trim it later because this is obviously a good point. So here we are. Let me start. Hi. So let's go back a little bit. Hi. Let me start. So if I say this is where I would like to trim, So I want to drag the handle to where I want it to start. So let's see if that works. Hi, this is Jillian with... So see, it cut off all this nonsense here. So let's go ahead and do trim. Let's test that out. Got to give it a little second for that little robot to kick in and trim that for me. Let me start. Hi, this is Jillian with Launch for Life. I'm so happy. So I should trim a little bit more. So let's see. That you have booked an... Pull that up. Let's see how it starts from here. Hi, this is Jillian with Launch for... Okay, that's better. So let's do trim. So editing is always a process. Would be helpful if I hadn't talked so much before I was recording, but I'm teaching and doing all at the same time. Sometimes it's a little fun to try and juggle two things at once. So let's try. Hi, this is Jillian with Launch for Life. I'm so... So how easy is that? Okay, so now I have trimmed my video, and now I can figure out what thumbnail do I want. Do I want a static thumbnail of me closing my eyes and looking silly? Do I want an animated thumbnail, which kind of puts some action into your video? So that's kind of fun. I can even upload a custom thumbnail, and I can even, you know, go ahead and take a picture. So that's kind of cool that we have all these different options. I'm going to go ahead with the animated thumbnail and let's just see how that looks. So it's just seeing me talking for like 2 seconds, but I think that's kind of fun to do that. So I'm going to go ahead and go with that. And then in order to put it into my email, this is what I have to do. I can copy the link, which would be a link to this video, but I actually want to get the thumbnail, which is the whole picture, and the link so that people can view it. So I'm going to go over here where it says copy link and thumbnail. Click on that. That's all I need to do to copy it. Now I'm going to go and open up my email program. So I have an email that, in the interest of time, I went ahead and pre-filled out here. And it just says, hi, thanks for booking an appointment. Watch the video below before you meet with us. Of course, I'd write something better, but that's just something good enough for now. And then I can paste the link in, just go up to file and then, edit and paste. And there we go. Now we have the animated thumbnail, me kind of chit-chatting for a second, so it draws their attention to it. And then here is the link. And when people receive this email, they can either click on the picture or they can click on the link. Either one will work. So let's give this a subject heading. So I'm just going to say test Vidyard email video, so we keep it straight. And then I will go ahead and I'm just sending it to myself, but I want you to see it. So I'm going to go ahead and push send. Okay, it's sent. And here it is. So our video has come back to us, and you can see I'm using Microsoft Office, but it doesn't matter if you're using Gmail or I've tried Microsoft Office. I've tried Gmail. Both worked. I'm pretty sure this is going to work with anything that would allow for a picture. So if you have any kind of email program that uses a standard picture in it, I think you're going to be fine. So most of us seem to be using either Microsoft Office or Gmail, so it works very, very easily. So let's go ahead and see what our whole email looks like. So here we go. We see the email. There's my subject line, here's my little blurb, and there's the animated thumbnail with me sort of yakking away. So they would go ahead and click the button. And what it does is it takes them over to Vidyard, and Vidyard kind of creates a little landing page for me so that I have my title here. Thank you for booking an appointment with Launch for Life. They click play. Hi, this is Jillian with Launch for Life. I'm so happy. And there you go. There's my video. And the nice thing about Vidyard is they don't limit you on how many videos you want to store up in the cloud here. So I could have all sorts of great little videos that I put in here, and they'd all be saved for me. And if you want to get rid of this branding, because of course Vidyard's going to advertise Vidyard, and you didn't want it to say create, upload, and share unlimited videos with Vidyard, if you don't want that branding, you're gonna have to pay for it. But this is a great program. I think Vidyard's great. If you decide to investigate more of the features that Vidyard offers, it's, like I said, it's a great, great program, but you don't need anything to get started. You can just come right in here, make these great little videos, and all you need to do is sign up for a free account, install that Chrome extension, and you are good to go. I hope you enjoyed today's episode of Video Easy Peasy. If you liked it, I hope you give us a thumbs up. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below, and we answer every question. We reply to every comment, so please feel free to give us some feedback. And if you liked today's video and you would like to receive more the next time we've done one, you get an automatic little ding, ding, ding in your email, then go ahead and subscribe to our YouTube channel.